Mafia.
Fuck around, part of the vet, and then he ain't get back in it.
ATL, Jacob.
Red bone bitch, yeah. Like I tell, yeah. How do I dress, yeah? Like my flesh, yeah. Soon as I roll,
light this bitch up.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. So today we about to take a little road trip. I'm actually in the car with my man Zach. Zach, say what's up to the people, yo.
What's going on?
So Zach, actually a little thing about Zach. So for those of y'all who like my my edits on my slide videos on IG, Zach is actually the guy who taught me all of that. He used to do my videos, and then he taught me how to do the slide videos with the robots. So he's a guy that you can hit up if you need help with that. He's really good with it. But Zach actually is in Maryland, and he lives in PA. So we about to take a little road trip to PA, because we about to go to King's Gym. Gonna get Zach a ride back to PA, then he and I are going to just stop at King's Gym. I'm gonna get a back workout in, and he's gonna record that. So y'all about to see some great content, because he's the man with the camera. So let's hit this road and let's head to King's Gym. Let's go. So we just got to the gym, and we about to get straight to this work. But first, your boy got a stretch. So a lot of things I've been having problems with is my lats. My lats been really tight lately. So each time I do a back workout, I gotta make sure I stretch it out really well. So we're gonna get the stretching, and then we're gonna get after this work. Let's go. In this cup, we got some one-up BCAAs and one-up tricarbs. If you guys remember, the tricarb is the carbohydrate that helps with recovery, you know, helps keep the muscle full as you work out, just pretty much help with good pump, you know, hydration. So mix that up with the BCAAs, sip on that as the workout goes on. So we're about to get to this workout. So the first workout that we have is overhand lat pull down, superset with underhand pull down. So most of the time when I do back workout, I always start with a lat workout. It just helped loosen up my whole muscles in the back, and it just helped overall getting blood in the muscle and just getting the pump going, you know? So yeah, let's get through this work.
Come on, buddy. Love. Well, what you doing? You want a lot?
Look.
That bitch is not what I mean.
Wait.
Yeah, yeah.
That
shit right there.
Let me see something. Uh-huh. Back, baby. Talk to me nice. Look. Perk. Dirty. Perk. Dreaming. Boom.
I'm on cloud nine.
Know that I'm dreaming. Pour full on that. Leaning.
Good.
Know that I'm leaning. Walk in, 30.
Got a whole lot of bitches
leaning.
Oh man, tired. But alright y'all, so the next workout, we're gonna do some T-bar row. I have been doing the T-bar row a lot. I just really like the grip. You know, it helped me really roll up, and it also helps me pull a lot more weight. So we're gonna do full sets of 20, 15, 12, 10. You know, so first rep, 20. Not too heavy, focus on the form. So, yeah, let's get to it.
I'm up in Eamon, it's a fact. Poppy, lurking, scheming. Know that I'm scheming. I'm married to denim, got Nina's attached. Big body bitch, I got Trey in the back. Scope on the Glock and it hit like a Mac. I can't fuck with these hoes cause these bitches is trash. I like my bitches classy. She suck on my boo and she nasty. She open her leg, gymnastic. She make it disappear, magic. Christian Louboutin, spice on my feet. Red bottles when I walk in the street. Pop Smoke, I'm the one they wanna meet. Pop Smoke, they know I'ma bring the heat. Pop Smoke, they wanna fuck with the team. Pop Smoke, bad bitches, that's my thing. Pop Smoke, 11 carats on the ring. Pop Smoke, Mike and Mary, Billy Jean. Perk, dirty, dreaming. Know that I'm dreaming. Poppy, lurking,
lurking,
scheming. Know that I'm scheming. Ski mask, Jason. Glock 9, laser. Me and my bitch, chase him. If I don't got it, she gon' tase him. Grab him up, shake him. I don't fuck with no pigs, no bacon. Assalamu alaikum. All my cars paid off. Talk to the general. Niggas know I'm the boss. These niggas be pedicle. They don't got the sauce. You know what that Henny do. Talk out your mind and we ending you. Hit your body, do a flip or two. Know I'm a dog, I'm an animal. Perk, dirty. Dreaming. Know that I'm dreaming. Poor, full. Leaning. Know that I'm leaning. Walking, dirty. I'm up in Neiman. Poppy, lurking.
Lurking,
scheming. Know that I'm scheming.
Alright, guys, so we're about to move on to the last two workouts. Gonna be a superset. So we did the machine seated lateral rows, and then we did seated close grip row with a mat grip to help with the back thickness. So usually, as you saw, I like to start my workouts with lats. Like I said, I also like to end my workout with lats. You know, it's just for me, it's just a good way to really finish up strong, get a lot of blood into the lats, and overall just finish up strong. You know, more width, the better. So for the last workout, we're gonna be doing cable rope, lat pull down, and then we're gonna superset with dumbbell bent over rear delt rows. So rear delt is one of those lacking parts that the judges really want me to bring up. So I train it at least 4 times a week, you know? So I would train it with back and then chest and shoulders and then give it a break, and then back, chest and shoulders, and then give it a break, and for like 2 days and then hit it again. But anyway, let's finish this workout off. Let's finish this thing up strong. Let's work.
For them, but they can vouch for me. Legend of Riata, daughter came up selling hate to weed. I can't make no ops, not just look dead, but I can make them bleed. Paper writing, I ain't fighting when a gunfight with a steak knife. Police know they need helicopters trying to stop us, cause I'm gonna yank grind. When I move, it's a chopper, sing like the opera. I send a bitch nigga to the doctor. I was trying to stop it, but all that shit you pop make it impossible. Switches have you see me spit like I run on sentence, it ain't no comma. If I wasn't this, then I'd probably been insane with DJ Drama. But I'm thugging and I'm shining, fuck with coke, I went with Gotti. When he met me, I had 60 out of 50 stuffed in my pocket. Before I signed it, me and all my partners, diamond chains and watches. We like offers, only difference, we sip syrup with our pasta. MHQ's clocked and I watch blood and drop it, then he locked me.
Alright, y'all, so that's the end of the workout right there. I gotta get out of here, and my man Zach got a hair appointment that he gotta get to, so we gotta let him go. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember to like, subscribe, share with your friends, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.